Get some clouds out there for this morning instead of haze, because our air quality has improved a little bit, but the inversion has moved out. We're at 26, looking at a high today that'll be 39 degrees. And of course, your 7 First Alert 7-day forecast. We're going to be seeing snow coming for Sunday.